The Chiefs made tailback Clyde Edwards-Helaire the 32nd overall pick in the draft last year, and as he went on to demonstrate throughout his rookie campaign, Clyde's dynamic skill set is something to be excited about for years to come.
CEH with TD1! It's going to be intercepted by Legarius Sneed!
Mike Dana's going to get his first sack as a Chief. And guess who got him? Tershawn Wharton!
Clyde rushed for 803 yards and 4 touchdowns in 2020, ranking 4th among all rookie tailbacks in terms of rushing yards. He also caught 36 passes for nearly 300 yards and a score. In total, Clyde racked up 1,100 yards from scrimmage, 4th among all rookies regardless of position, and 3rd among all rookie running backs, while averaging more than 5 yards per touch. He worked for those yards too. Clyde recorded 35 avoided tackles on the year, per Pro Football Focus. Through Week 15, that ranked as the 9th most among all running backs in the NFL, and tied with James Robinson for the most among all rookies. He did all of that despite missing the final 2 games of the season. In fact, from Week 1 through Week 15, Clyde ranked 10th in the NFL among all running backs in terms of scrimmage yards. The LSU product's top performances came in Week 1 when he rushed for 138 yards against Houston in his NFL debut, and in Week 6 as Clyde racked up a season-high 161 yards on the ground against Buffalo.
Edwards-Helaire looks like Marcus Allen on this drive.
Overall, Clyde had at least 60 yards from scrimmage in all but 3 of his outings last season, consistently providing the Chiefs with the weapon both on the ground and through the air out of the backfield. Clyde was simply a huge reason why the Chiefs marched all the way back to the Super Bowl in 2020, and after a strong rookie year that demonstrated his dynamic ability, it's going to be exciting to see how Clyde grows moving forward.